Polycrystalline Diamond Compact (PDC) bits have been around for years. Now, they are just getting popular in the water well industry. This is the way of most advances in our industry. The big boys have the money to do the initial research, and then it gets translated to our needs. PDC bits are no different. At first, they were prohibitively expensive, because the companies that did the original research needed to get their money back. But, after a few years, the free market took over. The bits got into a price range available to all, while design improvements continued. Although there are many different body styles, the bullet head shape is most common. PDC wing bits are available, although they don't seem to be as popular. PDC bits drill a little differently than tricones. The cutting structure is a thin wafer of synthetic diamond bonded to a stout shoulder. In many formations, a tricone bit drills by crushing. A PDC bit, however, drills by either scraping or gouging the formation, depending on hardness. You will notice that PDC bits have jets, while we usually take the jets out of our tricones. There is a reason for this. With the right pump and the right jets, there is a large pressure drop at the bit face. This impacts the bore face and also causes shear thinning of the mud. This helps prevent bit balling. Properly designed mud will recover its original viscosity within a few feet, and help carry cuttings to the surface. One of the original attractions of PDC bits was longevity. I've used several where we drilled over 10,000 feet, and they came out ready to go again. Of course, this depends on formation and bit design. In a sticky clay or loose sand, the wing style seems to work fine, but in rough running conditions it can be easily damaged. I've seen them lose whole blades. These formations like the bullet head style. They run smoother without chattering and usually last longer. One part of the learning curve is how to drill balling clay with a PDC. Bit RPMs are not such a big deal. Operators just need to find the sweet spot that the rig and the hole like, and get after it. One thing about soft, balling clay is the ability to outdrill the bit. When this happens, it balls up and pretty much quits drilling. Torque goes down and pressure goes up. This is a function of the clay. Most clays have a strong electrical charge on each particle. As that clay gets drilled, those charges push the clay to reassemble itself as soon as it can. That's a bit ball. Flat-type diamond PDC drill bits, core drill, geological surveying drill bit OEM. Suitable for soft layer surface, stable speed and long service life. Drilling speed is fast. Water well PDC drill bits. Water well PDC drill bit. It has the characteristics of high wear resistance, fast drilling speed, smooth footage and no tooth drop. PDC is a kind of bit which uses PDC as cutting edge. It is an integrated bit, which has the advantages of high wear resistance, high strength and impact resistance. Because of its simple structure without movable parts on the body. A large number of applications have proved that diamond composite bit has the advantages of high speed, more footage, long service life, stable operation, less drilling accidents and good borehole quality when it is used in soft medium hard formation. Compared against conventional diamond bit, it has the advantages of low cost and wide range of application. Flat type diamond.